round people up because there's a cure? They're city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
They did. They protect the healthy people from people like us, the sick ones.
I'm not that bad. Some people pull through, right? Don't they?
1 in 1,000. 10,000, probably.
Any chance I'll take. When I get out of there and get better, I'm going to do right this time. A fresh start. This time.
Goodbye, my boy. Strange. You don't look ill. You're not a victim, not a guard. A spirit from the void, maybe. Another wagon comes every few minutes. How many do you think have died? They say 1/3 of the city. I wouldn't have believed it, but I saw the mound of corpses myself. They dropped us in it. I don't blame them. I know why they do it. But I only wanted to die at home.
What the hell are you? Are you some new kind of guard? Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe? Just kidding. Assassin, maybe. Passing through, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. A few come through here trying. And they fall and break their necks. But that won't stop you. You're almost there. It's pretty easy to get to the rooftops from here. You'll see the way. What do you want from me? To rob me? Looking for a quick roll in the mud? To rescue me? Well, I am not going anywhere. I came here all on my own, and I'm staying right here. Do you think it's better out there? I hate to break it to you, but this is it. This is Dunwall. What you see right here. Flooded district, estate district, any... It's all gonna be the same soon. Don't you have a plague wagon to catch?
plague wagons running every couple of minutes now. We just need to get on top of it and ride out of here.
Okay.
Himself.
I don't understand it either. It looks like a whole other group's in charge. Doesn't change things for us down here. Second item is carriers. Are you seeing plaguers come off the cart looking healthy? A few of them make it back up, and then we've got 10 times the mess.
Could be. Between killing weepers and finishing the barricade. How should I know? Am I supposed to kill everyone I ever see down here?
I'm just passing this on from the stilt walkers.
Well, pass it to the men on the plague wagons. It's their job to gut these bastards before they throw them down here.
We got another whale oil tank on its way. When the lights come on again, it'll be your job to spot any weepers.
You think that helps? Now I can stare old ladies in the eye before I cut them down. Why do you think no one lasts on this job?
I'm heading back to civilization. What's left of it. Keep your head and you'll be on the stilts in no time.
I'll do my best. Put in a good word for me, would you?
Thank you.
Even if we get out of here, I'm worried.
Listen to that. Magnus is worried. Apart from dying in the muck in the flooded district, what's to worry about?
I'm saying even if we get out, we're just bringing it back to our families.
I don't have a family, and if I did, I wouldn't care.
No one's keeping me here. I'll infect the whole city. Just get me out.
I heard Blake back in the stairwell talking about a plan. Sounds crazy. All of us here are too weak to do it.
If I hear that thing power down, I'm going.
Me too. I bet the family man here's right behind me.
What would it be like out there to live without fear again? To live like a person?
Get lost. Think that mask makes you safe?
No regent, no plague. I can barely even remember what that was like.
Who are you hiding from in that mask?
These waters are greedy. They will never give back
what they need. Use that sword for something? Get us out, maybe?
Just because we can't see the blood from your eyes doesn't mean you're not sick with the plague.
That work was the best he could do, and still they weren't satisfied.
I used to walk this river. Flooded district.
The whale's tooth. I know the land out here, believe it. Only way out is past the Arc Pylon.
And your friends? They could really...
3 days now. 3 days
and all... Twice as good as I am. When the zapper goes down, they'll come for me.
That we don't have any food?
They won't rescue us while it's on?
They're good, not crazy. When the pylon's off, they'll move and not before.
Don't be bitter. You are not weeping yet. And the tall boys will probably kill me anyway. And maybe I'll dedicate myself to finding a cure. I'll be like Sokolov.
Oh, cut the crap. Will you? Once you're out, it will be out of sight, out of mind. Go throw yourself off a cliff.
To escape you? I just might. There's a man here by the name of Blake. Industrious chap. He's our best bet out of here. You could find him across the back hall.
You gotta talk to Blake. He's my brother. He knows everything.
I know you. I heard you've been all over town scaring the piss out of the higher-ups. You got quite a name. Too bad you're stuck down here with the rest of us. Listen, I've got friends coming to break me out of here in a couple of days. But we first need to take that Arc Pylon down. You'll find it in the courtyard just behind these buildings. You may want to take the stairs up, though. It'll give you a good vantage point. Pull the oil tank out and the pylon powers down. Don't take too long deciding. When they get the floodlights on, the tall boys are coming in to clear this place out.
Never again, I swear. Once I'm free, they'll never do this.
seen nothing braver. And I worked the river for 15 years. Thanks for shutting that thing off. Stay quiet, and I'll get these people moving. Where's everybody going?
Just keep moving. This is it.
We're all going to get killed.
Time to move.
Don't expect me to celebrate. It still might be a week before Blake's friends get here. We could all be dead by then.
I guess everything's all right now.
Listen up, ladies and gents. Now, like I said before, it may be another day before my old buddies can get here, but they got a boat big enough for the lot of us. So just sit tight. One thing you learn from being a smuggler, half of any job's waiting. Either wait with us, or fight your way through if that's what you want. From the looks of you, you might just make it. Before they set up the arc pylons, I had stashed some elixirs up here. Maybe you've already found them. At any rate, good luck out there.
Some men can still find work along the waterfront. He is tired. A man is only as common as his dreams. Only after a long day of work will he return to his home and family. Even the terrible floods were not enough to wash away the sorrows of Dunmore.
wish I had a last swig of whiskey. You're the masked guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you've got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though. It was a fog. Then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased him deeper into the sewers. Like a nightmare, something came up and started attacking. Slackjaw's still in there. If he can kill it, I don't know. City Watch bastards hiding behind their walls.
Going to boil off the nasty fat and sinew and carve a pretty song on your bones.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch! I could make you rich!
Quiet now. Granny needs to concentrate.
Don't kill me! Granny Rag, stop! Stop what you're doing! Can't we at least talk about it?
My knife's gotta be nice and sharp to cut into your skeleton, Slackjaw. Nice and sharp. My love, are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart. First thing, you'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen on me, Corvo. Don't help her. Don't let her kill me. You can have anything I own. Corn, whiskey. I got a key to the sewer ways. Whatever you want.
To be her when she was young. That's where she gets her powers. Throw it into the furnace, burn the cameo, and you kill her. Granny's got the keys to these shackles. Hurry.
Wanna know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady. We were right the first time. Now ain't that funny?
I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Corvo.
He deals in flesh, weapons, strong drink. They've always called him Slackjaw. He knows the streets of Dunwall, especially its dark alleys, as well as any man. They left in great haste, scattering like insects, eager to bore into the nests you made for them.
Find your way into such interesting places, Corvo. At the eye of the storm, raging between Granny Rags and this man who has lived his whole life with a cleaver in one hand and a bottle in the other. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, the man who killed the Empress. You had him in the palm of your hand, and you let him walk away? You fascinate me.
This whole place has gone to the hounds. I told her to keep the children inside. I told her. Leave me be. Oh, please, no more. Ugh.
I swear I have nothing you want.
I have to keep this position, he says.
Oh,
to bring
no closer. I can feel it too well.
Food, I bring food.
Got anything to eat?
He says,
please.
To
all the others are down with the sickness. Some of the people who live there complain they'll be hurt. Organizing against the city watch soon.
Inside, I told her.
Please, sir, let me pass.
Let
it pass me by. All the others down in the sickness.
They say the rats are dying.
Have you
off.
Seen my wife?
I don't believe it.
Dark hair, about this tall. Sarah.
Getting doctors from the other aisles.
Half the city's dead. I'll make it 3 more months.